So what's it like living in a car dealership?
It's funny, and I love things that have had a story and places and people and things that were overlooked. This was a space that was overlooked. It was vacant when we moved in. You know, no one loved it. And everything has a story. A lot of it is salvaged from other spaces. Like, that's the old Welcome to Braddock's. So the lighting is all kind of 20s replica, but really minimalist. There isn't much in here.
So you love repurposing things.
I do. And saving a piece of that history, you know, before it's gone. It makes me sad seeing buildings being torn down or all that. I get very emotional.